And of course, thank you to my beautiful and talented wife. And as Douglas Fairbanks would say, thank you, merci.